last long.
You probably know me from being around CARP, if you are from CARP. I'm here in support of this rally because climate change does affect everything, all connected, including whales. I teach a class called the Whales and Dolphins Ambassador Program, which educates the children about all the different threats that are threatening dolphins and whales in the ocean. And climate change, which also contributes to ocean acidification, is one of them. One of the many things, including chemical pollution, which comes from oil, like oil spills. And we all know about the Gulf disaster that happened in the Gulf of Mexico, the BP Horizon spill, and scientists are still finding many dolphins and whales washing up dead, very likely as a result of that spill and the impacts of the Corexit that they use. So we really do need to get off the fossil fuel, and I really hope that we'll all take that into our hearts and think about our impacts and our choices that we can make by riding our bicycles more, just thinking about our demand and so that's it. Thank you for listening, and I'm doing a campaign for dolphins in New Zealand, so please talk to me about that. Save the ocean!